Memorial. A bust of the late civil rights leader was unveiled this evening at Plant Riverside. Congressman Buddy Carter tweeted this photo tonight as he was joined by other well-known figures from our area for the dedication, including State Representative Edna Jackson and State Senator Lester Jackson.